G'day guys, it's Andrew here. Do I have an amazing house here for you in this brilliant area of Modbury. We've got a solid brick house here with a bonus granny flat. But not only this, we are in the lovely, beautiful area of Modbury, which has so much on offer. Got so much to go through, don't know where to start. I guess inside the house would be good. Let's go take a look. Now, not only does this house have three bedrooms, one bathroom, of course, that beautiful granny flat, which chuck the teenagers in there, or if you're savvy enough, rent it out, make a bit of coin, dual driveways, but we are in the beautiful hub of the Northeast. So why don't we go take a look what else Modbury has to offer. Did you know Modbury had over 35 eateries? That's right, 35. Right behind me is Fine Dining Italiano 1877. We also got Sferas, I'm Hap, Civic Park, which every Friday night in summer have outdoor cinema, great community involvement, and obviously we're opposite Tea Tree Plaza. The home also includes a large handyman's workshop and set on the large 812 square meters with an extra wide frontage as well. All this is moments away. Look around you, every service you could possibly need. Good old Modbury.